Breaking news right now in Clarkston, two people found shot. According to police, officers responded to the Clarkston Station Apartments for a shooting. They found one man shot and were able to get him to the hospital. And while on the scene, they were alerted to a second victim. Police haven't released any suspect information, but say there is no threat to the community tonight.